Step one, open the unit. Using toggle switches, go to view registers and check the cart count. Verify the cart count to the actual cart count and modify if necessary in the collection menu. Step two, do a $1 cash test, then gold card test. Ensure change is given and place coins back in hopper. Verify that the cart count has reduced by one. Step 3. Return the cart and verify the cart count screen that the cart was counted back in. This verifies that all systems are working properly. Thank you.